97, and it seems like time's gone by so fast. As I think of the past, tears run down my eyes, then I start to laugh. I'm thinking about the things I did as a kid, with no worries, just one big family, chilling in Frisco, living on Madrid. Moms was a hard worker and pops was a preacher man, and I give them props cause they try to raise me the best two parents can. Working 9 to 5 to keep me in the private school, while I was disrespecting my teachers, acting like a fool. I flunked the first in 5th grade, and I wonder how pops felt the first time that he seen my report got full of bad grades. Getting suspended every day and letters from my teachers. The church keep pointing their fingers, saying, look at the son of the preacher. My teachers told me I was never going to amount to nothing, thinking as I get older I'd be robbing and pimping, thugging and hustling, living that player life, but I proved everybody wrong. So to those who doubted me, it's to whom I dedicate this song.
I remember growing up, and all the things we went through. I remember all the struggles and pain. When no one cared, you were there, gave me hope, and you answered my prayer. I remember all the struggles and pain.
Remember the days I used to see my sister hooked on drugs, gang banging, tossing the 40s, low riding with the thugs. I used to cry to see my sister in that state of mind, but keep your head up, Jackie, God said it gon' be alright. Hopefully in 98, Steven gon' be back at home, head of San Quentin, but if not, you still got me T-Bone. Half of my homies locked up in penitentiaries, and some in cemeteries. All I got is memories of when we'd kick it at the schoolyard, with Pendletons, Lopes, and khakis, trying to show the world what was raw. Then in November 26th of 1985, my Mita passed away, but yo, I know she's still alive, up there in heaven with the Lord, God bless her soul. Seems as your older life can really start to take its toll. I miss my friends that didn't make it to see yesterday, pour out my heart and not liquor for those that passed away.
I remember growing up and all the things we went through.
We came home from San Jose to find our home in ashes, burnt down to a charcoal gray. We lost everything we owned, and now we in a one-bedroom apartment with no heater, so we're freezing cold. Trusted in God, though we knew that He was there for us. Whether it's safe and sound, our times are hard and dangerous. Like 2 years later, when it happened all over again, my pops was running with the cash register in his hands, trying to survive the flames from the business they had built. My mother cried and hugged me as she wrapped me in the quilt. I'm telling you, it ain't easy when God calls you and your family to be in the street ministry. I had hopes and dreams to one day have a rap career. It's 1997, I can't believe I'm finally here. Now I'll be buying moms Versace and diamonds, and thank the Lord, He blessed me with the gift of street rhyming.